Today is December 1st. I think that we all know what that means.